Now here we have some white blades and a black raven blade. The white blade is supposed to be much bigger than the raven blade, but here we have a raven on top of a white blade. It's only a tiny little bit bigger. So what they've done is copied the black one and tried to make it a little bit different. But if you look at it, it's got very thick edges which make it very poor performer. Look how thick it is. There's no shape with it. It's got a big lump in the middle. It should be concave. This is a set of blades from a customer who complained that it was too close to the PMA, so it ended up breaking. So we're going to look at his hub here. This is a Missouri Wind and Solar 11 blade hub. Look how thin it is. All bent and twisted. It hasn't even been painted. And this is ours. Twice as thick, better quality steel, and powder coated. Look how thick it is. And it's actually the same size. So we're using the same size to mount 8 blades, so they're better spaced. If you look at that one, they're mounted too close. That means you've got overlapping like a flower petal. Look at that, I can't even get it on. So they come here. So I'm gonna try and mount and show you these two here. Look. Look how thick that is. Look at the thickness of that one. Look, it all bent. So that's them two. Now you can see that. So these are the blades what they say supposed to be superior. And this is a bit I broke off. And if you look how grainy the plastic is, it's actually recycled Chinese milk bottles, pop bottles, water bottles, and they add powdered milk in it to get the colour in. So next time your wife mixes a milk for the baby, just look at the colour. It's milk. Now they don't make this material in the USA. They've got to import it from China. There's no other country can make this product so cheap, and they're selling this for $100 for 11 blades. So it tells you the price. It's so cheap, there's no quality in it. There's a name on it, look. I think there's a C missing off it. Again, look at it. Inspect it. You know, they made another fault here. There's a C missing. You can see where it's come out of the casting. Look how thick the blade is. There's no aerodynamic shape with it. It's got a big lump in the middle. Another big lump in the middle. Supposed to be concave to catch the wind. And what's that for? What's that shape for? Look how thick it is on the edge. Now you look at this black raven blade. I'll just take this. Hold on a minute. This is more concave, but don't go a big lump in the middle. Oh, on the back. Thinner chips increases RPM, this black rear gun blade will produce 2000 RPM and it will not break in wind. And this white blade will produce 600 RPM. Therefore, you can't get any power out of it. So these will have to go on the bonfire. We're going to make some more videos next week. Thank you.